Hi guys, I'm back and I'm in my bathroom because I'm gonna be doing a review for you guys of this hair mask. I got this at Walmart for $4. And so yeah, first I'm gonna brush my hair out first and then I'll let you guys know more about the hair mask and I'll put on the hair mask for you guys. I'm gonna sleep overnight with the mask cream in my hair, and I'll let you guys know how that will go. So yeah, I'm just gonna brush my hair out first. Okay, now. Okay, so it says step one down here, and it says step two down here. So I think in here is like just a mask. I mean, just like a, not a mask, a hair cap that you put on your hair. Okay, this is like really weird. Okay, yeah. So yeah, it's just a mask. I mean, a hair mask you put over your head. And then step two is the hair mask cream. Yeah, all you do. You smell it. See if it smells any good. Yeah, it smells good. Okay, so yeah. Think we're gonna put this on the ends of our hair first. Let me see what the directions said. For a bed, apply the cream hair mask all over dry hair, focusing on damaged areas and ends. Place cap over hair. Let it soak overnight. In the morning, rinse well and wash it if necessary. So yeah, you just put it on all the dry spots of your hair. Like I said, I got this from Walmart. See, I'm gonna just get some cream. I'm gonna focus more towards the ends. Also, more towards the middle section of my hair because the middle section is always the part that gets knotted up. But yeah, this cream hair mask smells really good. I think it said that it had almond oil on it or something. If I can squeeze that more. Okay. And yeah, it says that you wear this overnight. So we're gonna see how that goes overnight. They really do give you a lot in the pack, in the package. So you can really saturate your hair. Let me see what the brand name is this. Okay, the brand name on here is called Hip Chick. That's what it's called. Yeah, if you guys want to purchase it, we'll see if this does any good to my hair. So far, I'm really not quite sure. If it's gonna do anything or not. But I will let you guys know. Eventually. Probably can't right away tomorrow morning. Because I'm going to be going somewhere tomorrow morning. But after I do that, then definitely I will. sure I got most of all of the cream out. Okay, now I'm gonna put my hair in the mask. I mean, not the mask. I mean the... What do you call those things? I forget what you call them. Okay, so I'm just gonna put my hair up like this. And just put the thingy on. This thing is kind of small. Even like for my head. Now I look like a little Bo Peep or something. But yeah, you're gonna have to sleep in this. Which I don't understand why you have to sleep in this thing. Because, really, it's just like some cream on your hair. It's not even that bad. But yeah, you just have to do that. Smith and B, Smith and B, baby, Smith and B. So yeah, I look crazy. So yeah, I'm just gonna wear this in my sleep. Now I'm going to go paint my nails. So you guys can come with me to go paint my nails too. Okay guys, now I still have the hair mask in, of course, because I'm gonna be sleeping overnight with it in my hair. Also, I'm gonna paint my nails now. It is nighttime and I'm getting ready for bed, but I wanted to paint my nails because tomorrow morning I'm going somewhere, so I just want to paint my nails. So I'm gonna use this purple Revlon nail polish. And yeah, you guys can watch me paint my nails. And I already clipped my nails, so I'm just going to hurry up and paint my nails. I'm gonna use this mat right here for it. And yeah, I'm gonna try not to mess up. Which I should probably have started on my left hand because that's the most... That's the one that I usually mess up on, so I'll start with my left hand first. Because you hide with me, hide with me, see where this thing goes. See, I'm really bad at doing my left hand. But I know I have to do it first because if I don't, then I'll get even more of a mess. That's the only thing about nail polish that I think. I mean that. After this, I had to pick out an outfit for tomorrow to wear. Which usually I don't pick out my outfits to wear because I'm a grown adult. Like, I don't usually pick out my outfits. But, tomorrow I have to get up really early than normal. So, I might do that too, and then I'll go to bed. And then I'll let you guys know tomorrow sometime about the mask results, about the hair mask results, and if it worked or not, It does say that you have to rinse it out tomorrow morning, so. And then wash your hair like normal, so. Lie with me, see where this thing goes. Almost done with this hand. The trickiest part is the pinky. Lie with me. I kind of messed up on my pinky, but that's okay. Let's go back over with it. Sorry if you guys hear my cat. He's playing. Like always. Okay. So I got that hand done. So I guess I'm just kind of like pampering myself today because I got my hair mask in and I'm doing my nails, so. I guess that's what I'm doing tonight, and then I'm going to bed. Oh my goodness, so my birthday is coming up soon. It's on Thursday, my birthday is on Thursday. Don't know what I'm doing yet. Lie with me, lie with me. The new home. This nail polish stinks. But Revlon nail polish is like a really good nail polish, actually. And I actually got this Revlon nail polish from the dollar store. I mean Dollar Tree. For $1. And it's Revlon. So that was cool. Oh, my head is starting to hurt now. Probably also because this nail polish. Almost done. I'm shocked I actually didn't mess up today on my nails. I hear a very loud airplane. This is the airport right beside my house. Okay, so yeah, those are my nails, purple, and yeah, I'll let you guys know how the hair mask goes. I'll let you guys know tomorrow. I mean, it will probably be in this video, so yeah, but for me, it's tomorrow. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe down below and hit the bell. Also, give this video a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed this little tutorial and pamper session. So yeah, and yeah, sorry about this. Obviously, I'm going to bed, so I'm not wearing makeup. or anything. So yeah, talk to you guys later. Finally, I'm back, which I'm glad. But yeah, comment down below if you guys want to see anything else, or if you guys also like doing your nails and giving yourself a pamper. Okay, guys, well, talk to you guys later. Bye! Hey
guys, so I just woke up, and it's like 7 o'clock right now. So yeah, I just woke up, and I still have the hair mask in my hair. I did take off the hair cap because it's getting on my nerves. Because, like, the stretchy elastic part right here is, like, super annoying. So yeah, and then I just had to put it up in a hairband. So yeah, let's take my hair down to see what it looks like while the treatment is in. But you will not get full results until you actually take a shower and rinse it out of your hair. So I'll let you guys know then too. But right now, just take it out. And then we're gonna take a shower. Well, I'm gonna take a shower, not you guys. Okay, my hair is like so curly from it. Well, cause I had it in a bun, so of course my hair's gonna be curly. But yeah, I'll show you guys after I take a shower. Okay guys, so I just got out of the shower. So let's see how my hair looks. My hair actually did smooth out from the hair mask. It actually did smooth out whenever I washed it out of my hair. But yeah, my hair is super natty still. So, I don't know if it really worked or not. But whenever I was in the shower and actually rinsed out this hip check stuff, it actually did become smoother. But my hair is always knotted up, like always. So I don't know. I'd probably only give this hip chick hair mask a 5, or probably like a 4. I mean, it was only $4, so probably isn't too. But yeah, guys, this is my hair. Even after I put conditioner in, even after I used a hair mask. So this is just how my hair is and how it gets. So yeah guys, comment down below any hair mask that you guys recommend for my hair. If you guys use any good ones. I think like TJ Maxx probably has some. So yeah, comment down below what you guys would recommend, if you guys have any good ones. So yeah guys, thank you so much for watching. That was the review for this mask. Not really a fan. And also was not a fan of this hair cap thing because it was really annoying. And I wish I was like something else. Or I just put my hair in a hairband and it was fine. So yeah guys, thank you so much for watching. And have a great day. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!